Let's follow the 3 R's: reduce, recycle as much as you can. Recycle as much as you can.